play.
So on paper, another absolutely intriguing
match. Almost deja vu. And that time, obviously, the Indonesians took it and then went on to win the whole tournament. Probably feel like they actually have quite a lot of pressure on them this year, when in reality, you know, they're the biggest tour tournament.
Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, last year, one thing across all kinds of sports, I mean, Emma Raducanu would be another example of it. You achieve something unexpected at a very young age. Trying to sustain that level is very, very difficult.
All the noise, I mean, if you want to rent a fan, he seems to be the guy. He is incredible at making noise almost on his own.
Either that or he just loves the city of Birmingham.
Yep. The most... There at the net from... Got to get the lift for his partner.
Go!
Near the shuttle. Or something on it to cover it and then get going again.
Oh.
In their own right.
Go!
Go!
Serve's over.
The bell got to that.
What a rally.
Oh, that's unbelievable.